Ilagsan dali pa nagpatuloy ang housemates sa pag-eensayo sa weekly task at may napansin si Kenzo kay Bailey.
Since Bailey's asleep, he can do the hard one.
Ha?
Parang busay.
Right, Bailey? The hard one for you.
Nakaka-frustrate po. Parang minsan nakaka... walang gana na.
Teka,
yeah, but you're sleeping.
Yeah. I don't mind.
Okay.
Ikaw lang yung may gustong makagawa. Tapos ramdam na ramdam mo yung pagkatamad ng mga kasama mo na kailangan mong pilitin.
Sit up straight.
Nakakalungkot na kailangan pang pilitin para po sumunod. Kasi alam naman po nila na para sa amin pong lahat to.
Bailey, can you sit on the floor first so that you don't get sleepy? Or stand up? Because you're getting sleepy, bro.
Mas magaling ko siya maggalit. Kasi po ako po, pag nagagalit po, hindi po halata.
Sakto.
Oo.
Baby, you wanna go get coffee first or something? To keep you up.
Oh, that's all. Oh.
I'm awake. I'm fully ready.
Dude, if you want coffee.
No, seriously, dude. Kuya's been scolding us because of you. And I've just been quiet, but I'm really getting pissed already.
Oh, okay.
And I kept falling asleep. And I couldn't help myself because I tried to control it, but my eyes just closing by themselves. I guess I understood where he was coming from. I guess if I was a leader and someone kept falling asleep, I'd probably do the same thing.
Oh, yeah,